Hi, and welcome to Diane's Video Minute. Today I'm going to show you how to thread a Pfaff creative icon. We're going to start by lifting the lid of the icon, and we're going to lift up this telescoping thread guide, and you want to make sure it clicks into place. We're going to lift the two pins. We are going to put your thread disc on the first pin. The thread disc holds your threads from your thread cones from bouncing around, so it is important that you use it, and you basically want to just slide it onto the first pin. Going to start with putting the thread in. We're going to get it into the first thread guide, which is up top here. And now I like to hold my thread all the way while I'm threading until I hit the first thread guide near the needle. So what I'm going to do is bring that thread around that metal disc in, and you go from front to backwards, and I'm going to swing around here, and I'm going to bring it right down, and there is a little plate here, and you can bring the thread either to the right, to the left, or the right of the disc. It doesn't matter unless you're using two threads. So for now, since I'm only using one thread, I'm going to go either side, it doesn't matter. I'm going to go down and up, and then I'm going to come in and make sure I get it in my take-up lever. I'm going to come right back down again. I'm still holding the thread on top just until I can thread that thread guide number one down here, okay? We're gonna go into thread guide number two. It's that piece of metal here, and notice it's in between that thread guide here. And then I'm gonna catch on thread guide number three. And then when you cut the thread, you wanna go from back to forward. You wanna cut towards you, okay? We're gonna kind of press this button here, and that's gonna thread your needle. And we are ready to start embroidering. Thanks for joining me.